Hello everyone and welcome to CView Tech Tips. Today we will be showing you how to install Office 365 on your BYOD device. So first we want to navigate to a web browser. So let's use Edge because every Microsoft product has Edge installed. Once you're online, you want to navigate to office.com. And you should be prompted with this page. Now we want to go sign into our LearnLink account. So first we want to type in our school provided email address, and it needs to end in at schools.sa.edu.au, and we will then go next. Now we want to navigate to the work or school account because this is what our Pro Plus is activated on. So now we want to type in our LearnLink details again, but this time we don't need to add in the domain because it is already here. Now we want to type in our password. And we should end up on a page like this. Now these are all the products that you can use online, but we want to install it so we can use Office when we're not on the internet. So we want to go to Install Office Apps and Other Install Options. You could go for the first option, but we want it to work the best it can on our device, so we are going to go Advanced. So as you can see here, we have a license for Office 365 Pro Plus 2016. So these are all the apps we'll be receiving. Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, Access, Publisher, Outlook, Skype for Business, and OneDrive for Business. Now, we want to download the correct version for our computer. So as you can see here, it says 32-bit. Now, I know that my computer is a 64-bit Windows computer, so let's change it to 64. As you can see here, the language says English, United States. There is no Australian option, but we can change that in the word spell checking settings later. So let's go ahead and press install. And because we are only using this once, we'll just press run. So as you can see here, this will chug away for a bit, so we'll just be skipping the video and we'll see you when it's done. So, Office is nearly done installing. So as you can see, we got that notification over here that said, installation is finished, your Office product is now completely installed. So, install has finished. So as you can see, we got a nice little animation here of where to find all of our favorite products. So let's go close. Now we can search for any of the Office products. So we can type in Office and we'll see My Office. So this is an app that we can use to navigate all the products. So let's go into Word and hit enter. So the first time that these products start up, it might take a little longer to sort of set up. Ah, here we go. So now I can create a blank document and type away